warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect. Temperatures are kind enough. It is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. Well, this really is a great venue. It shapes the shoots. It's good distance on it. And it's Nzonzi. Mbappe. Vard going for goal. And he's there to hoof it away. Liverpool have created a real intensity from the start, and there's no sign of any let-up. Mbappe! Tries to stroke it through. Cut out in the nick of time. He's had a goal! Savage tries to get it forward quickly. Silva. That's clear cut. That's a free kick. Pepe is now in the last chance saloon.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
That had to be more accurate. Mbappe. Forward it goes. Going through. Vardy shoots. It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
Liverpool really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Mbappe gets it back. Savage. It's Dzeko. Dzeko plays it out to the wing.
And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head.
Stones demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Pogba. Mbappe. This needed to be better than that, and he knows it. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's Parolo. Now it's Vardy. Is there any support? He might not need it. Neymar. Can he put it away? Mbappe. Swept in. Danger averted for now.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. That's been won straight back. Cuts it out. Aimed long and direct.
And it's got through.
Vardy. Now it's Pogba. Could be thinking about a shot here. Baines. Deftly done. It's got through and he'll have a dip.
Mbappe. Oh, he's been flattened there.
Nicely controlled.
Mbappe,
and he's cut it out. Savage pushes it out wide, and now they can launch a counter. Out to the left it goes. Perisic. Perisic delivers. It's deflected behind for a corner.
Conte shoots! He's tried one. Whoa, bang on target.
Mbappe.
Liverpool very keen on the aerial route. Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work. And they are.
And the counter is on. It's Vardy.
Pogba.
That's lovely. It's a brilliant interception. Out wide to the right.
And the first half is done. So the other team has broken through. Interesting game up to now, but still goals.
So there was the first half.
Manchester ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. Change perhaps after half time.
We're already into the second period.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked.
Big chance! It's in!
And some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck. And his immense talent may just have done exactly that and injected the belief that they can retain their lead this time round. Now, looking back at that, that's how you play on.
Goes for goal! Really well taken goal. They have come roaring back!
Vardy very cleverly provided the return ball there and made all the difference in the creation of that goal. I don't want to take anything away from the finish, but the pass was really good.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you'll peg back again.
Well, they could break here.
As far as they're going to go.
Now the counter. Neymar. And this is Vardy.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. He couldn't even think of the consequences.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Liverpool leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
It'll be a throw-in. Silva.
But goes looking.
Mbappe.
Perisic, it's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Massive leap! And the forward, he has done it! Into the lead once more! He was so alert to the possibilities there, great stuff.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
So we have a breakthrough.
Silva.
Ziyech.
It's Vardy.
Titi sends it forward with interest.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Now it's Vardy.
Chiellini
concedes a free kick for that. changes here, for both sides, in fact. Roses. Now it's Neymar. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Fabinho
gets his final warning.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter. Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This
can he score?
Manchester are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too. Manchester are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
He spotted the run and played him through. Just the
hits one!
Should have equalised.
Mbappe clearly cannot yet fathom how he hasn't levelled it. A stunning, stunning save.
Has got good distance on that.
Fabinho plays it forward, played back in.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Now it's Mohamed Salah.
Cleared without complication.
Liverpool are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say.
Timely intervention.
Chiellini
pushed it clear.
With time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Forward it goes.
David Silva
is getting forward quickly. He's left his man. Mbappe
has a hit.
A great save, real class.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A plus grade.
Good save. He got a decent fist on that. Shot! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
The keep.
And that's it. And whenever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. How do you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Manchester were totally organised, disciplined, and professional here throughout.